Well, well, our first offspring is here, Jack Plummer, the perfect man for this experiment. The fact that you're here shows me that I was right. Not every human being transformed into a breed turned out to be a good exemplary. Except you, and someone you know very well, who's now dead. Too bad. She was a good result.
You and your corporation want to change the world. Sorry to tell you, you aren't gonna make it.
Don't get angry. A real breed thinks and acts beyond human capabilities. Let's try to improve the breed program. It'll be a success.
Let's cut the crap, Magnate. You transformed me into a breed without even asking me if I wanted this. I came here to work in the maintenance department because I wanted to remain a normal human being, not some freak.
Don't bother, Jack. You're here. Let me introduce you to someone you know very well. You could be friends, you know.
The corporation is down. There's nothing much left except for you and these awful clones.
Too bad you don't appreciate the high level of progress we've reached. Well, it's getting late and I gotta go. I'll let you play with your little brothers.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Bye.